this time is for stars who have the most expensive commercial rates. These days, more Korean companies put extra attention on marketing. Most of them allocate a huge sum of money to promote their product services. Oftentimes, they scout popular stars to become their ambassadors. But, who actually has the highest commercial fees among all?